Hey friends, I'm coming to you from Harrison, Arkansas. Beautiful, fearless Friday. You know, today the Lord was dealing with me on people that are in fear, and I want to encourage you with this video. 2 Timothy 1:7, my favorite scripture says, "For God hath not given us a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind." Fear not is mentioned in the Bible several times. Some people say 365 times that the Lord mentions fear not. If that's the case, we have 365 days that we are told to not fear. This man asked God one time, he said, "Why are you taking me through the deep waters?" And the Lord replied, and he said, "Because your enemies can't swim." Bible says in Isaiah 43:2, "When you go through deep waters, I will be with you. If God be for you, who can be against you? Greater is he that is in me than he that is in this world." We need to claim these scriptures, and we need to take authority and know that God hasn't given us a spirit of fear. Joshua 1:9 says, "Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go." The story of protection in the Bible involved the prophet and his young servant. I love this scripture because Elisha had helped the kingdom of Israel repel the Syrian army. They sent out a great army with horses and chariots to capture the prophet. When Elisha's young servant saw the army surrounding the city, he cried out with fear, but Elisha reassured him. He said, "Fear not, for they that be with us are more than they that be with them." So Elisha prayed and he said, "Lord, I pray thee, open the eyes that he may see." And the Lord opened the eyes of the young man, and he saw, and behold, the mountain was full of horses and chariots of fire round about Elisha. That's our God. So the Lord intervened, and he confused and he blinded the Syrians, and then they took them prisoners for the armies of Israel. The angels of the Lord are encamped about you today, and they protect us. Jeremiah 29:11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and to not harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future." See, God already knows the future, and he's already been there, so we should not fear. If God is powerful enough to get us to heaven, then he's powerful enough to get our backs. Today, God's got your back. So don't worry. Be happy. God is never blind to your tears. He's never deaf to your prayers. He's never silent to your pain. He sees, he hears, and he still will deliver. God didn't bring you this far, my friend, to leave you. God's got your back. Fearless Friday today. God hasn't given us a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. Be blessed today.